business friend has packed her bags and fled, leaving only Asheville ashtrays and the lipstick on Mayfair. The mirror and the ceiling was too tall. Your trouser cuffs are dirty and your shoes are laced up wrong. You'd better take off your humbug, 'cause your overcoat is too long. Town clock in the market square stands waiting for the hour when its hands they both turn backwards and our meeting will devour both themselves.